Will the 65 make it? You all right?
Yeah, just wanted to get up there.
You almost made it. I think you're gonna have to roll backwards more and get a little bit more of a running start, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Like where I'm at. Good or more? You want more? I can back up some. I think you had your front tire in a good spot before. Okay, hey, just roll it back to me. That is how it's done, baby. Now if you just, now just turn the tire left and get the tire over and you'd be good. Yeah. Seriously, I get stuck where the kid gets stuck? You good?
Yeah.
That's better. Okay. So listen, if your back tire is stuck, that's when you want to back it up and give it a... If your back tire's stuck, that's when you want to back it up. If your back tire's not stuck, you don't have to back up, okay? See, now you're stuck, so back it up some. Is that good, or you need me to move? The idea is to carry a little momentum to pop over it, but not let the bike stall. Give it a little bit of gas and Steve will kind of help pull you over. There you go. There you go, wow. That's what having front wheel drive's like, I guess. Luckily, there's not a lot of these rocks.
Thank you.
backwards past me, so I think if you just, you could go, you can make it. Oh, I'm starting to overheat. Here. There you go.
Now turn it on.
Give it a moment. Is it in neutral?
No.
Put it in neutral, it's easier to start. Got it?
Nope.
Okay. Now you got it, right?
Nope.
Feels like you got it now. Hold it wide open and kick it. If you
can't get it up past it.
Hold on.
No, because this is just gonna.
Okay. See if I can get behind you. He is doing a good job.
Oh, I'm gonna kick his ass, but he's doing good.
That's good. You got up there. All right, you're good. You almost got it. There you go.
Thank you.
doing that thing you do when your bike's on its side. We're good. You're gonna need help, okay?
Yeah.
That's just the way it is. Sorry. Really, this and that log on the other side are the only things I was worried about for you. What? Almost. You got it. Remember, you can bump start. You don't have to kick all the time. Unless you like kicking. I don't like kicking. I got a button. Okay. Thank you. It's okay, just take a moment. Let's get up to that shade and take a break, okay? All right, keep her going, you're good. Oh, so close. Back it up, get some shade. You want a little bit of water? can take a minute if you want. We got some shade. Okay?
Yeah.
Feeling better? It's cooling off, huh? Okay, I'll back up some. There you go, you got more room if you want to back up. Might be too deep. I think you're dragging your axle. So we just got to get you out. No big deal. You're on camera. What about the other side of the rock? What about to the right, Michael? Is there an open line to the right?
I can't move it.
You could roll backwards and kind of yank the front to the right. What?
Are you overheating at all?
A little tiny bit. Not a lot, though. Fantastic. Kind of. Okay. Almost. Go.
Oh, that was awesome.
It was. That was pretty cool. You're okay, just remember, back it up just a touch. Leave the front wheel up there, back it up a touch, and you'll make it. That's not. Hey, when you're sitting on the bike, I know, that's cool. When you're on the bike, you get traction to the rear wheel. When you're off the bike, your wheel's just gonna spin.
I hit it right here.
Yeah, I've been hitting my pegs, hit my foot on one rock harder.
Almost. We're almost around the corner. There. There you go.
That hurt.
I'm sorry, but you are doing a good job. Whoa! Let the dust clear, and let's see what we can see. You're almost out. You're starting to dig. You're starting to dig a hole, okay? So what you need to do is, instead of spinning the tire, you need to back up just a touch. There you go. Back up just a little bit more. Okay, we're good, okay? And make sure, and when you pop out, you pop through that hole hard enough to get through it. Almost. Almost. You can back up and do like a hard left, but I don't know. There you go. There you go, you're out. Good stuff. You're in the shade. Okay, stop there. You okay?
Yeah.
This is it. This is like the corner climb. Well, after this, it shouldn't be any more crazy uphill stuff. Just a straight climb. Ugh.